We now return to Life Goes On.
Things are unfixable.
Morning. I thought about what you said last night. I mean, I'd already thought about it. We'd thought about it. Yes, we're young. And normally we'd be too young to get married, but this is an extraordinary situation, is it not?
It's not. I mean, is.
Exactly. Jesse and I have found a way to have a relationship, and the next logical step
is going steady.
No, it won't be.
In a lot of ways.
All that matters is that we love each other. Mom, you've told me this 1,000 times. If you love each other, the marriage will work, and you can get through anything. My future with Jesse was always this big question mark. And now it's not.